It surprised new prime minister-elect gives some policy clues as she limbers up to rule in coalition.